The theme is Future Science, and this will be our sixth annual conference, August 17th to 20th, in Phoenix, Arizona. Perhaps you already know that the electric universe paradigm is gaining greater traction year by year. Who could deny today that the vastness of space is animated by a lifelike sea of charged particles called plasma? Well, the plasma universe is an electric universe, and that's a far cry from the electrically sterile cosmos of standard theory throughout the 20th century. When we speak of future science, we mean science minus the fiction. No Big Bang, no dark matter, no black hole singularities, no neutron stars, no thermonuclear core of the sun, no planets on clockwork orbits for billions of years, and few, if any, dirty snowball comets. The electric universe movement is a reconsideration of fundamentals in the sciences. Independent research has converged on a series of electrical findings. The confidence driving this movement comes from the demonstrable power of the electric force acting on planetary, stellar, and galactic evolution. No subatomic domain and no corner of the remote universe is free from this influence. The electric force, the long-overlooked underpinning of the natural world. EU2017 will include a roster of experts on naturally occurring electrical phenomena. Our first recommendation to you is don't be late. The first highlight will be a talk by the internationally recognized expert on electrified water, Dr. Gerald Pollack. Dr. Pollack will report on the surprising role of separated charge in the organization of global weather systems. Then will come our conference keynote speaker, Dr. James Ryder. Before his retirement in 2011, Dr. Ryder served as vice president of Lockheed Martin and as head of the company's Advanced Technology Center. Dr. Ryder is currently chairman of the board of the International Science Foundation, which funds the SAFIRE project and advises on scientific aspects of the experiment. Dr. Ryder's update will help to set the tone of the conference, in particular the anticipated report on SAFIRE by Project Director Monty Childs. Our Chief Science Advisor, Wal Thornhill, will outline a vision for the future, science incrementally discovering, one surprise at a time, the electric universe. And retired professor of electrical engineering, Donald Scott, will review recent findings that now confirm the presence of Birkeland currents in space. The environment through which the Earth itself moves is not electrically neutral. Add to this electrified mix the contribution of Ben Davidson, founder of the Suspicious Observers Group. Ben will speak on the interdisciplinary implications of the electrical paradigm, ranging across such diverse fields as space science, earthquake prediction, biomedical engineering, and new energy prospects. Of special interest, we'll also be devoting a full day to the Immanuel Velikovsky controversy, one of the most critical scientific debates of the 20th century. Suppression of Velikovsky's work continued for decades, and the core issues raised still haunt scientific discourse today. Contributors to this discussion will include the people closest to the controversy in recent years. More than 15 additional experts will be contributing as speakers and panelists. Key themes will include the electricity of life, electrical scars of planetary violence, and the impact of planetary catastrophe on the ancient civilizations. We invite you to join us in this 3.5-day exploration of the electric universe. That's EU 2017 in Phoenix, Arizona, August 17th to 20th.